Yeah, already in the upper 70s. Temperatures climbing from here as well. So overall, some 80s, I think, as we head toward the latter part of the week. I did want to share this picture with our viewers there. This came in yesterday, actually, of some cool clouds. You can tweet them in to Jason Brewer WESH or You Local on WESH.com. Always a good spot to upload some photos. But these are just some interesting alto cumulus type clouds, the alto cumulus form of the clouds there over Cocoa a couple of days ago. Now we're seeing some alto stratus clouds move in. I want to show you the universal cam, and we'll take you over to this part of central Florida where I see those kind of flat grayer clouds. No rain with those, but they'll block out the sun from time to time. It's because we have this old front hanging around across North Florida, and that is helping to produce a few clouds and just a sprinkle or two earlier up around Flagler, Marion County. But those even have moved off the coast and wrapped up. So we'll just call it dry for the rest of the day. The temperatures, look at that, almost near 80 in Ocala right now. 77 at Daytona Beach, 78 in Orlando. So we're going to keep the coast just below the 80-degree mark with the sea breeze developing later. 81 in Orlando today, 82 in Winter Haven, and 80 at Sanford, our normal 74, so we're well above that. Hour by hour then, we'll keep it right around 80 degrees for the afternoon commute at 5 o'clock. Our sun goes down 6:15. That's going to put us to 72 at 7 o'clock in the evening. Partly cloudy skies, temperatures just slowly slipping through the 60s this evening. So a few more degrees warmer than we were last night. We're just adding those on day by day here. For your Thursday, southwest winds even warmer. Few clouds, not much rain yet, but areas north and west may see a slight chance of a shower by late Thursday or Thursday night. Friday, this front comes in, pretty much going to stall out. So it's going to be the focal point for some decent rain totals around here, really starting late Thursday on into the weekend. There's Future Scan, 9 o'clock Friday night. Notice where this front is, trying to produce a few showers in Marion County, Sumter as well. Then on Friday afternoon, a few more showers, possibly a few rumbles of thunder developing. Overall rain coverage right now around 40%, but may need to be a little higher as we get closer to the time. Now, the Bud Shootout, there is some rain possible, and especially north areas here for Saturday night, as an area of low pressure is going to be coming in off the Gulf of Mexico. So anywhere north of Orlando, better rain chance coming up by, I say, Saturday afternoon and Saturday night. Then on Sunday, drier, cooler air works in during the afternoon. So it looks like it's going to be mainly a morning rain type event on Sunday. So here's your 7 day. The numbers tonight, again, low 70s by 7 o'clock after a very warm 81 today. Tomorrow, just that isolated shower chance, mainly, again, late day on into the nighttime. Temperatures tomorrow in the low 80s. And then Friday, Saturday, 40% on the rain. Warm, low 80s. A little cooler late in the weekend. On into next week. Seattle and Jason, back to you.